So how do we let Rebecca and her team go in and modify the site? How can they make changes? Well, it's really straightforward. We'll set up the CMS editor. We're going to go in and invite collaborators. And we can do that at the top right here. We'll just press invite collaborators. And from here, we'll go to add a collaborator and we'll type Rebecca's name, Rebecca at HayesValleyInteriorDesign.com. I'm gonna copy that ending there. We'll send invite. We'll also add another collaborator. We'll do Adina at Hayes Valley, and so on. Now, how will it look to Adina? How will it look to Rebecca? How will it look to their team when they log in? Well, we'll press editor here so we can see exactly what it looks like from the editor interface. And we can see it's a full website rendered in the browser, but we have this edit site option at the bottom. Let's press that. And when we do, we have access to everything. We have access to pages, so we could go to a specific page, like our process, and we can make changes to text, like learn about our team's process. We can go down, design development, we could change to design and, let's go back in there, design development, we can go in and change that to design and development. Can make static changes like that, but we can also go into collections. And collections lets us add team members, or we can go back and add client projects. And this is really helpful for Rebecca and her team. When they have a new client, they have new photographs to add, a new project, they can go add a new project. And this is based on the same structure we set up when we were in the designer earlier. They can add a featured image, they can add additional project images, project details. They add all of this and they hit create. And any changes they make, they can publish without calling us up, without sending us emails, they can control the entire thing. And when they do this, for instance, let's make a new client project, example client project. When they do this, that content that's created shows up here. They can stage it for publishing. And when they view the site, if we go to portfolio, we can see example client project. Obviously, we haven't added images, we haven't added the other content. So what we'll do is we'll go to client projects and actually delete that for now. We'll go to the bottom, press delete, and delete that item. But any changes we make to the site, whether they're to static items or to dynamic items, things like collection items, whether they're team members, client projects, we can publish right from the editor. And so can Rebecca, so can her team. And we do it like this. Publish, we'll confirm those text changes here, and we'll press publish. And that's it. Rebecca can go in, or we can add other collaborators from her team, and they can go in at any time to make changes and publish updates for Hayes Valley Interior Design.